less Jey Uso or Kevin Owens after that.
Well, meanwhile, back inside Thunderdome, Natalya is set for one-on-one action.
I'm on my own against the wild.
Fastest rising stars on SmackDown.
The following contest is a women's division match scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Knoxville, Tennessee, Bianca Belair.
The EST of WWE, and she was almost the best of the best at Survivor Series Sunday. What a performance by Bianca Belair as part of SmackDown's Women's Survivor Series team.
No doubt about that. Everything Bianca did at Survivor Series impressed me. Aside from coming up short, which you know was disappointing for Bianca Belair, she's got a bright future here on Friday Night SmackDown.
Very close to being the last superstar standing in that matchup. So Natalya, Bianca Belair, one-on-one here tonight.
Wait a minute. We get a bonus?
As some might refer to it as that.
Yes, it is.
The former SmackDown Women's Champion, Bayley.
Let's not do the whole former thing. Let's do longest reigning SmackDown Women's Champion in history.
Oh, that sounds much more respectful. 380 days, Bayley held the championship.
The best.
And guess what, Cole? Surprise, she's coming our way.
Oh, great.
Look at that.
And matchup underway. Natalya, Bianca Belair, one-on-one here tonight as Bayley is joining us on commentary.
You're welcome.
Bayley, welcome.
You're welcome.
As you take a look at the great athleticism of Bianca Belair.
Power.
Oh.
Great counter by Natalya.
Shoulders down. Bianca Belair almost picked up the win.
This is why I came out here, for this competition.
Oh, I thought you came out to talk about the rough week that you had.
Give you this T-shirt, Cole.
Losing your title a couple of weeks ago. And Bianca Belair, shoulder first to the post. And, of course, Sunday, Bayley, you were the first woman that was eliminated on the SmackDown Survivor Series team.
Hey, Michael, we are not talking about that. We're talking about Bianca, who ruined it for all of us, for Team SmackDown.
And look at Natalya go. Wait a minute. Ruined it for you. Bianca Belair was almost the last woman standing in that match.
She can do all the track sprints she wants. She still didn't make it in the ring on
look
time,
at Natalya.
Right?
Natalya wants to be respected here in WWE.
Bayley, I want to ask you a question that's not offensive to you. How was your week? Did you have a nice holiday?
I had a great holiday.
Nice suplex by Natalya.
I spent it with my family, my loved ones. The red eye over here knowing I was going to sit next to this guy, though.
She's talking about you, Cole.
Talking about you, Cole.
Natalya again, blocked by Bianca Belair. The EST of WWE may have Natalya here. Shoulders down and a kick up at two. How can you not be impressed? Oh, by Natalya after that. Crawls into the cover. Hook of the leg now on Bianca Belair and a kick out.
I'll admit, I'm impressed by both of them. I mean, they're not me. They're not the captain. They're not the role model. They haven't had the consistency that I've had in the past, I don't know, 600 days or ever since I stepped foot on SmackDown. But...
it's funny
how
the captain was the first one out on Sunday.
I'm not a team player, Michael. All right? I think I did the world a favor. We got to see Bianca Belair shine, right?
Look at this. Bianca not shining right now. Natalya with this painful submission hold. Belair in a great deal of trouble.
Hey, Michael, let me ask you a question. Have you ever been suplexed by Peyton Royce?
Oh, look, it's shoulders down now. Is that the same Peyton Royce that Natalya tapped out with the sharpshooter? Is that the same one you were talking about?
Yes, Michael.
Okay.
Thank you for clearing that
And Peyton
up.
Royce is the one that, by the way, eliminated you Sunday.
Okay. Anyways.
Oh, and Natalya face first into the turnbuckle. And look at Bianca Belair ready to go. Shoulder right to the midsection. And Belair, the uber athlete, taking out Natalya.
Yep. See, you know what? Michael, I don't play well with others, so if you ever feel like getting in the ring with me and having a one-on-one match, I've been asking you this whole, like, since the summer.
Oh, look at this now. Bianca Belair. I have no interest in that, by the way.
Check out this strength.
And Bianca Belair. Look at the power. She puts Natalya over the top rope, and Natalya hits the floor hard.
Long way down
to
the outside.
Natalya.
And Bianca now coming out, bringing the fight out to ringside.
I don't know if that's smart, sister. You don't want to get counted out again. Bring her back in the ring. Put her back in the ring. I don't got anything to say, okay? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, 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 hey. Watch out.
Oh, my God. Bianca just with a right hand to Bayley. And now Natalya from behind.
Natalya very wise to take the opportunity presented.
Bayley may be out. Natalya driving Bianca Belair back into the ring. And Natalya could be closing in on a victory here. And Bailey now up to the apron. And Natalya, oh, Bailey just having a rough night. Roll up now by Bianca. Shoulders down. Belair got Natalya. What a win.
Here is your winner, Bianca Belair.
You know, things just are not going Bailey's way as of late. But let's talk about the EST of WWE. What a start to her SmackDown career for Bianca Belair.
Again, I won't argue about that, but...
Again, enough cannot be said about what Bianca Belair...